How to gain weight fast and say goodbye to a skinny body. Being skinny sucks. Everyone in the world is talking about losing weight while I'm trying to gain it. The grocery stores are against me. Everything is low fat, low sugar, and filled with processed chemical garbage. You have to remember that heart disease and cholesterol still affect you when you have a skinny body. Healthy weight gain can be achieved, but only with a balanced eating regimen, an appropriate exercise pattern, and a healthy lifestyle. Here's how to say goodbye to a skinny body and gain weight fast. 1. Watch what you eat. There are a couple of important eating patterns to stick to when gaining weight. You want to eat often and eat healthily. Simple replacements help you up your caloric intake without eating too much sodium, sugar, and nasty chemicals. Drink fresh juice or milk with meals instead of water. If you decide to drink a protein shake with a meal, drink water as well. Be sure to eat a large breakfast and dinner, with a sensible lunch. Taking multivitamins and drinking freshly juiced fruits and vegetables in the morning helps you over the long run. Your body can build more muscle off your dinner proteins. Granola, nuts, etc. make for great cheap snacks to keep on hand during the day. Stock up on cheap proteins, including eggs, turkey, chicken, cheese, and milk. Peanut butter helps add calories and flavor to any meal. Carry nuts, granola, and dark chocolate on you throughout the day so you can snack when you're hungry. If you have trouble eating, hot sauce and caramel sauce make anything taste delicious. Marijuana helps you get the munchies when your appetite stumbles. 2. No pain, no gain. Now that you have a proper diet, you need to tell your body where to apply the food intake. You don't have to join a gym, but get some 2 to 10 pounds wrist weights and 10 to 20 pounds dumbbells. These are cheap and can be used for a variety of arm strengthening exercises. Do push-ups throughout the day. Even if you can only do 10 to 20, doing that many 5 times a day adds up. Buy a yoga mat and get into yoga or at least stretching. Building mass is easy. Building strong, flexible mass is an entirely different beast. You don't want to lose mobility as you gain mass. It'll just make you sluggish. Make sure you stretch before lifting, target different muscle groups every other day, and follow your lifting routine with yoga or a walk. This will keep you gaining weight without sacrificing your health, speed, and energy. 3. Maintain the gain. Maintenance is the most important part of gaining weight. These habits you utilize to gain weight must be maintained. If you start psyching yourself out and slipping from the routine, you'll quickly lose what you gained. It only takes 2 months of inactivity to ruin years of training. Make goals and meet them. Find ways to switch up your routine for days when you're bored with it. Stick to it. Variety makes life easier, so switch up your food flavors and exercise routines as necessary to keep from sitting idle. If you know you're going to miss an exercise session, make up for it throughout the day. Keep bringing in calories to keep your internal system working routinely. Treat your body like a car. Keep up with the routine maintenance, and it'll get you through anything. Most importantly, see your doctor regularly to proactively diagnose any bad signs rather than finding out after it's too late.